Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us on this live feed. This is a live footage coming from Livingstone Central Police outside, where the villagers, subordinates, matriarchs of Mukuni Royal Village are protesting peacefully against the detention of the Royal Majesty. So as you can see from the footage, they are geared in what looks like a blackish attire, chitenge material, slashed on their shoulders, their drums, which rarely, lifted up anywhere, unless there's a serious traditional gathering, or in the canter. And so initially, upon their arrival, the officers from Central Police guided that only a selected few and their leader could go in so that they can be briefed. So we are just waiting for a brief from the leader that went to the offices at Central Police here. So as you may be aware, a magistrate was detained yesterday, which has not sounded so well for the villagers, subordinates, as well as the matriarchs from the chiefdom. So basically now they've been briefed, they are preparing to head back, but we're just waiting for a feedback from their group leader, who is Mr. Ernest Nzala. I'll be talking to him shortly to have an understanding of what is pertaining in as far as this peaceful protest is concerned. With regards to what she did, we are also not aware. We've not been given a full statement yet. We shall avail the information once we are given. So what the villagers are in need of here, they have refused to go back without the queen, and so they are hesitant to get back to the royal village. As you can see, they've been directed by their leader that they should start off, but they are so hesitant because the demand is that they should go with the queen. So the group is mainly full of women that have come to chant songs. As you can tell from the background, the traditional royal drums are being sounded, which is a rare occasion. Like I said, these drums are only used whenever there is a traditional ceremony, but to show cause to what they are doing, they've carried their drums with themselves. And also you are seeing a blackish attire, which rarely means that they are not happy with the happenings. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is how the villagers are leaving to their royal village. Of course, chanting a song which rarely means that do not be afraid. It literally is a thing of everyone in the chiefdom. And so they basically came to come and hold a peace protest against the detention of Her Majesty, Mrs. Veronica Munsaka Mukuni, who was detained yesterday. As to why she was detained, we are also not told yet, but we shall give you information once we are told of her detention. So basically, before upon their arrival, the officers from Central Police requested that only a selected few should accompany them in the office to have a briefing. And the journalists, the media were not allowed to get into the office. No recording of some sort was allowed. And so we shall keep our ears on the ground. Whenever there is any latest, we shall avail the details. We shall make sure that we give you the details of the story. As it is now, this is where we come to the close or to the end of this live feed. We were coming from the outside of Livingstone Central Police, where the villagers of Chief Mukuni came to pay, or rather peacefully protest against the detention of Mrs. Veronica Munsaka Mukuni, the wife to His Royal Highness Senior Chief Mukuni, who was detained yesterday.